Hello and welcome to UHS News. I'm Dominic Scott. Members of the senior class have announced their future plans in our annual Decision Day. Here is the video produced by Media Center interns Haley Plavy and Bailey Gammon.
Hello, I am Haley Plavy. I will be attending Kent State University. I will be majoring in botany. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Golden Flash.
Hello, I am Serena Taylor. I will be attending Fairmont State University, and I will be majoring in forensics. Forever Raider, soon to be a Falcon.
Hello, I'm Adina Regola. I will be attending Youngstown State University. I will be majoring in education, and I will be participating in the women's golf team. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Penguin.
Hello, my name is Jesse Jeffries. I will be attending California University of Pennsylvania. I will be majoring in Parks and Recreation Management. I will be participating in the men's ice hockey team, Forever Raiders, soon to be a Vulcan.
Hello, I'm Grace Guthrie. I will be attending Washington Jefferson College in the fall. I will be majoring in psychology and minoring in neuroscience, and I will be participating in the theater program. Forever Raiders, soon to be a president.
Hello, I am Hunter Price. I will be working at Alice Park Contractors. I will be working in construction. Forever Raiders, soon to be a contractor.
Hello, I am Jonas Cease. I will be attending Penn State Fayette, Forever a Raider, and soon to be a Nittany Lion.
Hello, I am Tatiana Mason. I will be attending the military and joining the U.S. Army, Forever a Raider, soon to be a cadet.
Hi, I'm Michael Vincic. I will be attending CalU, and I'll be majoring in English Literature. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Vulcan.
Hello, I'm Summer Hawk. I will be attending Penn State Fayette. I will be majoring in nursing. I will be participating in the softball team. Forever Raider, soon to be a Nittany Lion.
Hello, I'm Riley Kelly, and I will be attending Westmoreland County Community College. I will be majoring in nursing, Forever Raider, and soon to be a Wesley.
Hello, I'm Dawn Grimes. I will be attending Westmoreland County Community College. I will be attending the Lyman School, Forever Raider, soon to be a Lyman.
Hello, I am Cole Fulham. I will be attending Southeastern University. I will be majoring in pastoral leadership, and I will be participating in the golf team. Forever Raider, soon to be a Flame.
Hello, my name is Hunter Chuckcheck. I'll be attending Robert Morris University to major in accounting. I'll forever be a Raider, soon to be a Colonial.
Hello, I am Evan Schaefer. I will be attending California University of Pennsylvania. I will be majoring in social studies education. I'll be participating in the cross country teams. Forever Raider, soon to be a Vulcan.
Hello, I'm James Schreiner. I'll be working at Heartland Fabrication. Forever Raiders, soon to be a Welder.
Hello, I am Sophia Friend, and I will be attending Fayette County CTI. I will be majoring in cosmetology. Forever a Red Raider, soon to be a cosmetologist.
Hi, my name is Kayla Wilborn. I attend the Fayette CTI. Forever a Red Raider, soon to be a cosmetologist.
Hello, I am Tanner Hawk. I will be attending Westmoreland Community College. I will be majoring in the lineman program. Forever a Red Raider, soon to be a lineman.
Hello, I'm Cameron Hydroric. I will be attending Westmoreland Community College and majoring in education. Forever Raider, soon to be a teacher.
Hello, I am Dana Vansicle. I will be attending Rural Business Institute of Uniontown. I will be majoring in phlebotomy. Forever Raider, soon to be a phlebotomist.
Hello, my name is Madison Mathias. I will be attending University of Tampa. I will be majoring in marine biology. Forever Raider, soon to be marine biologist.
Hello, I'm Geege Berger. I will be working at JJNL. Forever a Raider, soon to be an electrician.
Hello, my name is Francis Payne. I will be working at Heranic as a welder. Forever a Raider, soon to be a welder.
Hello, my name is Katie Humberston. I will be attending West Virginia University this spring. I will be majoring in pre-nursing. Forever a Raider, soon to be a nurse anesthetist.
Hello, my name is Kaylee Hager. I will be attending Westmoreland Community College for their dental hygiene program. Forever a Red Raider, soon to be a dental hygienist.
Hi, I'm Brennan Hebda. I'll be attending California University of Pennsylvania, major undecided. Forever a Red Raider, soon to be a Vulcan.
Hello, my name is Carson Chatto. I will be attending California University of Pennsylvania, major undecided. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Vulcan.
Hello, I'm Jordan Hubert. I will be attending Seton Hill University, and I will be majoring in Business and Early Childhood Development. I will also be playing collegiate softball. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Cleveland.
Hello, I'm Allison Manschool. I will be attending California University. I will be majoring in criminology. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Vulcan.
Hello, I'm Caitlin Jacobs. I will be attending West Virginia University. I will be majoring in engineering. I will also be a part of the women's soccer team. Forever Raiders seem to be a Mountaineer.
I'm Brooklyn Williams. I'll be attending Penn State University for chemical engineering. Forever a Raider, soon to be a Nittany Lion.
Congratulations to prom queen Summer Hawk and King Lee Troop, and to the rest of the prom court.
The Bible Club will meet in the cafeteria every Thursday during homeroom. New members are welcome. The coffee shop is also closed for the year due to Keystone testing.
The Keystone biology exam is on May 23rd and 24th. Makeups will be on May 25th through the 27th. Please be well rested and ready to do your best on these exams.
There is no school on Monday, May 30th for Memorial Day. Wednesday, June 1st is a clerical day, and the last day of school is Thursday, June 2nd. Students are dismissed at 9:30 a.m.
The Uniontown swim team will be having a diving clinic May 23rd to the 27th for the 2022-2023 swim season from 2:50 to 4:15 p.m. To get more information, see Mr. Yager.
Congratulations to the seniors who won scholarships at the annual award ceremony, and thank you to the many sponsors who donated scholarships to our students.
Senior iPads will be collected on May 26th. All final exams must be completed on Thursday, May 26th.
Graduation breakfast and practice for the seniors in the class of 2022 will be on Tuesday, May 31st.
Ms. Lauda and her students recently competed in the PJAS. Isabella Jones, Parker King, Victoria Maher, and Sydney Troop competed in the regional competition. Isabella and Sydney placed first, while Victoria and Parker placed second at the regional meet. Isabella and Sydney both placed second at the state competition. Congratulations to the students.
West Virginia University Reed College of Media is hosting a day camps for journalism, sports, and adventure. And advertising and public relations at camps are in June, and the cost is only $50. Stop in the library for more information.
Teens ages 14 through 19 can join Planet Fitness for free all summer long from May 16th to August 31st. Sign up at planetfitness.com/summerpass.
Uniontown Hospital is offering eligible participants training to become a nursing assistant. The program will begin June 13th through July 8th. To register, call 724-430-5686.
Frank Lloyd Wright's Kentuck Knob is looking for students interested in working with the maintenance and groundskeeping team to maintain the lawns and landscape of their property. If interested, apply online at kentuckknob.com.
Congratulations to Maddie King, who signed with Penn State Barrand and will be a member of their swimming team.
This concludes our newscast. Be sure to subscribe to UHS Talk on your favorite social media channel. Thanks for tuning in.